When I was 7 years old, my dad went on a very big adventure. He went to a land where the cold burns deep under your skin. But something happened in the snow and the ice. And when he came back, he was never the same again. His mind was a blizzard. And his heart was frozen. He was lost to our family forever.
We went down to the airport and Jimmy walked off the plane. Everybody just went, instantly apparent that the person that went down to Antarctica was not the person that got off that plane.
When governments are involved and Antarctica's involved, it's a secluded place, so I'm sure stuff can be going on there.